the joke. To the rear. To the right. Face to the judges. Face to the judges. Turn to the right. To the right. To the right. Thanks to the judges. And scream and shout and let it out. We say no. Thank you, ladies. Turn to the right. The right. To the right. Face to the judges. And scream and shout and let it out. We say no. Thank you, ladies. Turn to the right. To the right. To the right. Face to the judges.
Want to turn to the right, please? Thank you. Want to turn to the rear? Please. Thank you. I want to turn to the front position. Turn to the right, please. Thank you. Want to turn to the rear? Thank you. Thank you. Front position.
Fifth place. 7-6-4 from Estonia, Egle Eller. Mr. Igor Deliev presents the award. It's time to announce the fourth place. Number 780, Erika Kandrakova, Slovakia. Now it's time to announce the medalist. Third place and bronze medals goes to Estonia, Red Reimets. Mr. Jose Ramos present the bronze medal and the award to the Estonian athletes, Red Reimets. And this is the final decision involving athletes from the United Kingdom and from Ukraine. Second place, the silver medals goes to United Kingdom, Karina Skrobowska. Mr. Igor Deliev present the silver medal to the British athlete Karina Skrobowska. And now the moment for the winner, the moment of the victory from Ukraine, Olga Vyazmetinova. Mr. Dana Goodman, joined by Mr. Ramos and Mr. Deliev, presenting all the trophies and the medal to the Ukrainian athlete Olga Vyazmetinova. Vyazmetinova. She will join in the overall the three Slovakian athletes, Denisa Lipovska, Stanislava Pritska and Sabina Plevakova. And now all the category posing once again in front of the cameras for the photographers. Caroline Devaux from France, sixth place. Egle Eller from Estonia, fifth place. Erika Kandrakova from Slovakia. Fourth place, Red Reimets with the bronze medal representing Estonia. Karina Skowronska with the silver medal representing United Kingdom. And the winner in the center with the gold medal representing Ukraine, Olga Vyazmetinova.